Jam
Skelly. Cinema Beats.
I write a lot of bullshit, I know, but this one's real. And I know it's human nature to hate, cause I hate, you hate, we all hate. But try to look past that shit and listen to the message, biatch. How many days, how many nights will it take? How many motherfucking years even care what I have to say? How many fans do I really have? How many of you are friends? How many people will appear at my funeral in the end? All these labels keep turning me down, but I keep all turning around. I do it cause I love it, so don't tell me that I want them out. I know that it's coming, I'm working too hard to get it. Yeah, just because it ain't my birthday doesn't mean that I'm not gifted. I put everything that I got, every nickel I've ever saved. Don't you see me putting out a fucking song like every day? How the fuck do you think I feel when I'm only getting a pay? TBH, I care less about what I hate to say. I'm thinking about just taking a bus back to California again. At least in LA I can say that I have a couple of friends. They were there for me when I needed money to pay the goddamn rent. I would've been on the street again if it wasn't for both of them. Just wanna be thinking something? I am! As far as I know and I know I can go farther. I put that all on my father and he knows that I got problems. But I got some shit to say. Turn this up and hear me out. Sorry to the people I offended when I started out. Yeah. Dogging on those emo kids when I'm the one that did the same. Yeah, that's right. Put a fucking razor blade up to my vein. Even started crying when I saw the blood flow. What I should've said before was, man, that's not the way to go. And to the models that I criticized, try to forgive me. You really are all pretty, I was just being ignorant. I was desperate for recognition and thought that would get it. I'm really not the dick I tried to be. Fuck the attention. This is the message that I didn't mention straight from the beginning. Fuck Fat Girl Rock.